Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa, and today I'm making king's cake, also known as Galette de Rois. As usual, the recipe is on my site, and the link is down below. To make king's cake, first I need to make almond cream. To make almond cream, I'll cream softened butter, sugar, and finely grated lemon zest in my stand mixer fitted with whisk attachment. Next thing I'm gonna do is add eggs one by one, mixing well after each addition. My mixture is nice and smooth, and now I'm gonna fold in almond flour. I'm mixing with my silicone spatula until everything becomes uniform. Next, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of rum to my mixture, and now I'm gonna mix it in. Finally, I will add chocolate chips and stir to combine. Now I will roll out 1/2 of my puff pastry to about 3 millimeters, which is 1/8 on an inch thickness and approximately 25 by 25 centimeters, which is 10 by 10 inches rectangle. I will place my pastry in the fridge and repeat this procedure with second part of my puff pastry. First, I will mark the center of my bottom pastry using my 18 centimeters, which is 7 inches in diameter, cake ring. I will brush it with water. Then, I will dot the interior of my marked circle with a fork. I will place some red currant jam onto the pastry and spread it inside the marked circle using my small spatula. Next, I will pipe almond cream on top of the jam. Then I will cover everything with the second part of my puff pastry and gently press the edges around the cream. I will mark the top pastry with 20 centimeters, which is 8 inches in diameter, cake ring. Then, I'll cut out half circles around the marked circle using a small handmade cutter, 2.5 centimeters, which is 1 inch in diameter. I've made this cutter by cutting in half an ordinary bottle cap. I'll remove the excess pastry. I will brush the top of the cake with egg wash and place it in the fridge for about 1 hour. I will apply 1 more layer of egg wash. Then I will puncture the middle of the galette with a wooden skewer so the steam can escape during baking. Now I will decorate the center area of my galette by scoring it with my 5 centimeters, which is 2 inches in diameter, round cutter. I I will additionally score the pastry around the center area using my small knife. Make sure you don't cut through the pastry, you just want to make the incisions. I will bake my galette at 200 degrees centigrade, which is 400 degrees Fahrenheit, for 20 minutes, and then reduce the temperature and continue baking at 180 degrees centigrade, which is 350 degrees Fahrenheit, for another 25 minutes. To make simple syrup, I've placed sugar into a bowl. I will add water and stir with a whisk. I will heat up this mixture in the microwave. Sugar crystals are dissolved and my syrup is done. I will leave it to cool down. My galette is done. I will brush it with simple syrup while it is still hot. There, my delicious king's cake, also known as galette de Rois, is done. Enjoy!
Oh baby, you are so sweet, so delicious and yummy, so good to eat. I wanna lick you, feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site, where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!